Welcome back to Shit Month, where we look at the shittiest shit lovers. Today's Shardist is, like I said in the last episode, one of the biggest pariahs of the Pokemon fandom. A Shardist no one likes to talk about. Except me, apparently. Ladies and gentlemen and others, this is JustinRPG. Huh? His account has been deactivated. How long ago? That long? Fuck it. I don't care. I'm still gonna talk about him. First, his art. So, how does he involve feces in his art? Well, he fantasizes about eating Pokemon poop. He makes crappy Photoshop pictures about eating it. He sings songs about eating it. He wants to eat all the poop he can. Justin poop eating. What sick fuck would want to eat poop? When you take a crap, the last thing you want to do is reach in there and eat it. Was that weird talking piece of shit from that piece of shit South Park your secret lover? Wait, it's a legendary Pokemon? What the fuck? You actually claim you're married to Reshiram? Okay, let me list the following problems with your little engagement. 1. It's a freaking Pokemon! It isn't real! 2. Reshiram, like other legendary Pokemon, is genderless! It's neither male or female! And 3. Why would you claim to be married to a Pokemon? Oh, to eat its shit. Obviously. I'm being reminded of a song that I learned from my childhood. What could that be? Oh, yeah!
Horse and a flea and three blind mice sat on a curbstone shooting dice. The horse, he slipped and fell on the flea.
What?
Said the flea.
There's a horse on me.
Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy? Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy? Giddy and foolish the whole day through. Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy?
What the hell kind of drugs were they smoking? I mean, no! If you marry a Pokemon just so you can eat its shit, then no! It isn't great to be crazy, especially when you make love songs about them. That's right, just when you thought Justin still had some sort of humanity left in them, he makes songs about it. They all reek of all. It's all, I love Reshiram, love each other. Trust me, you do not want this on your iTunes. You know, it's a good thing he got his DeviantArt account suspended, because I don't have to see any more of his shit. Literally. Remember to like, fave, comment, and subscribe for more shardy goodness. Or lack thereof. Next time, we look at a fat pink dragon.